Hey everyone, Sean Gannon here, and this is vlog number 9, our special Valentine's Day vlog in this very channel. And for this year, this Valentine's Day, I feel like going down memory lane. And if you listen closely, you'll notice that I'm playing the classical romantic music in the background for the soundtrack. Now, going down to memory lane, you'll notice that I now live in 116 Harbor Hill Drive, Owl's Head. But I grew up just south of here in 18 Cushnock Lane, Brunswick, Maine. And I know a lot of friends, and I've met a lot of friends there over the years as I was growing up. And I would like to show you some drawings of the things, of the ones that I did, of the ones that I remember the most. And we're gonna talk all about them right now. So let's get started. Now, first up is Yours Truly, which I based off of Thomas and painted him red with blue lining and the number 1 on the side tanks. And I also add in the cowcatcher, the headlamp, and the bell to make this engine more American. I always feel more like a kid every time I see this drawing I did. Memories. Next up, we have the first of one of my true friends, Catlin Almodovar, or should I say, one of my true blue friends, which I based off of Percy and painted her blue with red lining. Yeah, Catlin Almodovar has been one of my true best friends ever since we first met at Brunswick Junior High School. Well, we were best friends united, birds of a feather. And we always tend to hang out with each other, mess around with each other, and she was such a great friend. And the last time I saw her, well, she was working at Joanne's Fabric in Topsom, which, ironically, she still works today. I don't think we get to chat much. We don't think we get to chat much with each other anymore. But she is an expert on pretty much on everything, cartoons and everything. And it would be nice to hang out with her again, Yeah, Catlin, Sean Gannon, and Catlin Almodovar, unite. And here we have Solange Alexander, the tram engine, another true friend of mine, which I based off of Toby, the tram engine, and I painted her green with red frames, cow catchers, and side plates. Another true friend that I met ever since Jordan Nagers Elementary School, a school which presumably is no longer in existence. Looks more like a, wow, she looks more like a Christmas tram engine to me. Anyway, Solange now works, she still lives in Brunswick, but she now works at Hannaford. Next time I go to Brunswick, I'm gonna remember to buy some stuff in Hannaford and go and see her. It would be nice to see one of my true friends there again. Next up, we have Rochelle Warren, the Great Western Pannier Tank Engine. I based Rochelle off of Duck with. And I painted her, painted her yellow, with the white letters GWR for Great Western Railway. Rochelle Warren, a true wonderful girlfriend. And I wish I could have seen her again. We both first met at Brunswick Junior High School, but our friendship didn't last long, and sometime before I started 8th grade, she and her family had to move out somewhere. It's been years since I last saw her. It would be nice to see Rochelle again. She's such a good friend. Skylar McKinney. I based Skylar off of Rosie and painted her red and painted her orange with red lining. Another true friend of mine, just like Catelyn and Solange. We both first met I forget what school we both met. Junior high or high school? Or anyway, whenever I felt down about something, she always came to my aid. She always had faith in me. And she was just a true sweet friend. Oh, and I also met her mom, Martha. She works at the bakery department at Brunswick Shaw's. And I always used to remind her to tell Skylar I say hi, which she still remembers to do. I just wish I could see them both again. And mother and daughter and all. Courtney Grimes, the Purple Tender Engine. I based Courtney off of Molly, a Great Eastern Holden D15, and I painted her purple with white lining. Another good friend of mine. I first met Courtney sometime around Brunswick Junior High School. We both got along well, and she now works, possibly as a cashier, in Brunswick Lowe's. My mom and I often used to go and see her whenever we have to buy stuff for our old house. But it just would be nice. If I still lived in Brunswick, I would still go and see Courtney at the store. It just would be absolutely nice to see her again. Next up, we have Ariel Futcher, a Great Northern Sterling Single 422 class locomotive, which I based off of Emily of the same type of engine, and I painted her pink with red lining, and I also added a bell. She looks Ariel Futcher. She looks so beautiful in that engine shape. Wouldn't you agree? We both first met at junior high, Brunswick Junior High School, and I could tell she's been she always has a heart of gold to this day. She now works, possibly, at the Brunswick Military. If I ever had the chance to see her again, I would salute her. And then give her a hug. Because, you know how much I love big hugs. Much like the Teletubbies, in fact. I really miss you, Ariel. Not to be confused with the Little Mermaid, that is. Anyway, next one. Here we have Noah Hutchins, which I based off of James and painted him black with red lining. Kind of looks like James, almost, who wore this livery when he first came to Sodor, am I right? Okay, I get it. Noah Hutchins and I don't really get along as much. But we both first met at Brunswick Junior High School. And he may be a bit smug, but he does have a good heart. As is the case when, at Brunswick High School, whenever I struggled to move my desk, he always came to my rescue. And lending me a hand. And come to think of it, he really does have a big heart. He's such a good friend. I guess I really do miss him too. Jenny Hathaway, the White Tank Engine. I based Jenny off of Oliver, a Great Western 14XX 042 tank, and painted her white with red lining. Again, another true friend of mine, much like Skylar, Solange, and Catelyn. Jenny Hathaway. I first met her at the Brunswick High School, and we both got along well since then. From there, and the Brunswick High School. Even at the Riverview Excel program, which was called AIM at the time. I really do miss you, Jenny. You know, come to think of it, you know, now that I think of it, I really do miss my old counselors that was there at Riverview. Liz ma'am, Nina ma'am, Mo ma'am, Marissa ma'am, Rhonda ma'am, Adam sir, and pretty much everyone else, including Joe sir. All the martial arts and as in poses that I did and all that. It was just like I just went to China without even crossing the ocean. Crossing the Pacific Ocean. In any case, in addition to Jenny, I really do miss Riverview Excel program. I just wish I could go there. I just wish I could go back there and support everyone else there again. I miss my old Riverview counselors there too. Next engine, Emily Larrabee. I based her off of Nia, the African engine, a Kenyan Railways Class 11 262 pannier tank. And I painted her in an amber color with red lining. Again, another true friend of mine, which I first met at Brunswick Junior High. Catelyn and I used to attend and then Brunswick Junior High gym class with her. That's with her. She can be a little bit feisty, but she was such a good friend. Oh, and speaking of Brunswick gym class, I miss my old junior high gym teacher, Mr. Boomar. He's a real tough man, but also got a heart of gold. Also got a big heart. And personally, I'm not really a fan of gym class myself, but I'm a pretty strong guy, but anyway, in addition to Emily, I really do miss Mr. Boomar too, I suppose. Jordan Van Savage! Another true friend of mine. Oh, she used to be my neighbor in the house of 16 Cushnock Lane. And she also used to go to my school, and I first met her when I first started kindergarten at Brunswick Elementary. I based Jordan off of Belle, a standard 4MT 264 tank engine, and I painted her vermilion with black lining. Wow. Jordan really is another true friend. I just really looks almost like the real, I mean, the real version of her looks almost like Skylar, in fact. No disrespect intended. But I really do miss Jordan very much. My old former neighbor. And here is my only diesel engine in this collection, in this series, Kaylin Golden, the magenta diesel engine. I based her off of Mavis, a British Railways Class 04 diesel shunter, and I painted her maroon with black warning panels and golden cow catchers, hence the last name of her. Yes, she also does have a good heart, but she can be a little bit temperamental when it comes to me. Saying that I can cause trouble. I can cause mischief. And yes, I get it. I do cause mischief sometimes, but only just for fun. I'm a famous comedian after all. But anyway, despite her temper, and yes, I also do know her since Brunswick Junior High School, and I used to attend with her at a Riverview's Excel program. I really do miss Caitlin very much. Ooh, and Jenna Bailey, which I based off of a Great Western 9400 class pannier tank engine, and I painted her turquoise with black lining. Much like Jordan Van Savage, which we saw earlier, Jenna is another old friend of mine, which I first met at kindergarten at Jordan Acres. We both got along famously. Even though she wasn't my best friend, she was another true friend of mine. I miss you, Jenna. I just really wish I could see you again. Tyler Moody, which I based off of Billy, a Manning Wardle class L-060 saddle tank. I painted Tyler indigo with white lining. Again, another old friend of mine from Jordan Acres. He also got along famous with me. Tyler. A true old friend of mine. He used to be my partner back at gym class. And I just wish we could both be partners again. I miss you, Tyler. Wish I could see you one last time. Kimberly Brown, which I based off of a London Midland Scottish Fowler Ginty 3F tank engine, and I painted her brown again with white lining. Kimberly. Now, where exactly do I remember Kimberly? Yes, I remember. That was in Bowdoin Day Camp. An old camp which, again, much like Jordan Acres, is sadly no longer in existence. Or maybe it could be. I have no idea. But anyway, where do I remember Kimberly from Bowdoin Day Camp? Oh, yes, of course. She has an older sister. I can't really exactly remember her actual name, but she used to be the counselor of Zorro, and I used to be her very best assistant at the afternoon camp meeting. Oh, man, those were great times. Bowdoin Day Camp. I remember it like it was yesterday. Camp meeting in the bleachers, swimming in the swimming pool. Not to mention the racetrack. Not to mention the racetrack it had. So many counselors, so many activities, so many good times. And of course, I remember Kimberly from either Jordan Acres or Brunswick Junior High School. And I also probably miss her older sister too, whatever her real name is. Allison Price, an express engine that I did. One of my Brunswick High School teachers. I based Allison Price, or should I say Miss Price, of a LMS Coronation Class 8P locomotive. Which I nicknamed her Duchess of Price. And I numbered her 6260. And I was gonna write the initials BHS on the side of her tender, but if you look closely in the middle, like right there. There, the M, C. It was probably my mistake of Brunswick Middle School. It should have been Brunswick High School, but on the whole, Allison Price is a true friend. The sad thing about it, though, is that her son passed away. I wish I could have met him before he died for some health cancer, maybe. But anyway, Allison was a great art teacher of mine, and I also used to attend her art studio club after school in high school. She always adored my art drawings that I did with Prismacolor pencils. I miss you, Miss Price. And again, I'm sorry for the loss of your son, but I wish I could see you again. It's been so long since we last met. Don't you know? And last, but far from least, is Mrs. Lord, one of my Brunswick Junior High School teachers who teaches foreign language. I based Mrs. Lord off of a London and Northeastern Gresley V2 type locomotive. But I made it more like a French national engine by adding the French buffers on her, and the 131 for the configuration of her axles, and the SNCF on her tender for Chemins de Fer du Nord, which is French National Railways in French. And of course I painted her chartreuse, a French green color, with red lining. Yeah, she used to teach me French and Spanish when I used to attend junior high school. She's a real expert on foreign language. On any foreign language, in fact. Spanish, French, Italian, German, Danish, sometimes even Chinese or Japanese. Well, maybe. Come to think of it, I might have some more languages to study from her, if she ever knows how to speak any. But I really do miss you, Miss Price. Your foreign language teaching has always been fantastique, fabuleux, formidable, and how you say magnifique. Splendid. And that, my friends, is a special memory lane to Brunswick, Maine. All my train drawings that I did of my dear old friends in Brunswick. And for those of you that I based the drawings after, and all those that I didn't do, yet still got along with over the years, I wish you all a happy Valentine's Day, and I miss you all so much. Which, ever since I moved to Rockland. But I'd be more than happy to visit you all again back in Brunswick, wherever you guys all are. You guys have always shown me some wonderful support while I was growing up. And thank you all so much. You've all been such a true help. Such a huge help to me. Hey, ever since I started Jordan Acres all those years ago. So, I hope we all meet again soon. And also to Edie Hill 1988, the Rice Lives, Kane Ray Rice. Nice. Congratulations on your 13th birthday and a coming up, and happy 13th birthday to you. And for all of you guys, for all my fellow YouTubers, Ellie and Jared, Stephanie and Cameron, Victor Tanzik, Sloth Astique, and NWR 1991, a true happy Valentine's Day to all of you guys. And also to Carson Marenka. You guys have a wonderful Valentine's Day. I know Valentine's Day isn't really as much important to some people, but to me, it is always important. A loving time for all my family and friends. And both in YouTube and all across the state of Maine. Anyway, guys, that's it for our special Valentine's Day vlog. And I know I have more, or my old friends in Brunswick to base. I have more train drawings to base some more of my old friends in Brunswick on. Such as Samantha Taylor, Nancy Burnett, Carly Polton, and Kathleen Anderson, and Ashley Lord, etc. But I can't wait to show you guys all that. But certainly not the next vlog, but probably in a future vlog. And anyway, you guys, I hope you all enjoyed this special Valentine's Day vlog. Make sure you go like and subscribe to my channel. I'll give a thumbs up. And until next time, I'm full steam ahead. And keep smiling. And remember, stay cool, guys. And have a great Valentine's Day.